you feeling okay? There's something in your brain? Okay, let me take a look. Just gonna take a look. Oh yeah, you looks like you have brain worms. One second, I'll just gonna get that for you. One second. You got a brain worm? I think there's more though. One second. This one. Okay. Yeah. Alright. We got a green one. Okay, I'm seeing another one. Looks to be pink brain worm. Oh, this one looks like the most like a worm because it's pink. Let me just see. I'm just going to. I almost got it here. I'm just gonna. Okay, pink one. We're almost done here. There's just one more that I can see. If you don't mind, it's just gonna take me just a second to. Decontamination before you step back on the ship. Let's get started. Hold very still for me. Good. Close your eyes. Fantastic. Let's settle that spray into your skin here. Serum into your ears. Okay. And this, of course, is just preventative. And it also helps to deter anything, if anything, got into your ears. This specific serum. Inside, not seeing anything irregular with your ear here and in your other ear. Let's see, I'm not seeing anything irregular there either. Your ears are clear. And lastly, we have that full body scan. Hold very still for me. Clear. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh no! You're broken. Not to worry. I can fix you. More stuffing to fill the cracks. Your eye is on the ground. I'll put it back. Don't cry. We're only plastic. Now you're ready to be one piece again. What? No, no, silly. We're not alive. I don't even have a heart. I had to borrow mine. Would you like one? Here you go. Nice and warm. Oh, better. Take a look. Hey, can I draw on your face? Pretty please? Oh, thank you. I have a bag of Sharpies. They're the fine point Sharpies. Can you help me pick a color? That's true. I'll pick my favorite color. And I think it's this teal one. Okay. You know, I'm just now realizing I'm really terrible at drawing. So I'm gonna use a stencil. So if you could just hold still while I use a stencil here. There we go. This way it's like nice and precise. And it looks awesome no matter what. For these inner parts, I'm gonna use this lighter green because I think we have a little thing going. Like a cool little colorful design. Petals are going to be pink. Pink, pink, pink. Petals are going to be pretty, pretty pink. Pink, pink. Pretty, pretty pink. Pretty, pretty pink. And of course, the classic orange for the center. Your face drawing looks so cool. Thank you for letting me draw on your face. Wait, hold still. You have eye goobers from sleeping? Can I have them? I like to collect them. Oh, thank you. We all have our hobbies, don't we? Wrong in supporting a girl in her hobbies. Just going to get these goobers that are in your eyes here. Okay. I want to make sure I get all of them. Thank you. I'm gonna put these away and save them. That was so special, thank you. Seems to be something on your face. Hold still. What is that? Look at that. A scientific study of whatever this is on your face. What is this thing on your face? Oh, okay. Seems to be a little bit more, so I'm just gonna... a lot of that on your face. Maybe, I don't know, wash your face more often or don't fall into ectoplasmic goo. You're welcome. Oratrice, mecanique, analyse, cardinale. Oratrice, mecanique, analyse, cardinale. Oratrice,
like we have you scheduled for a brain cleaning. Yep, let's clear out all these old memes and trends and TikTok sounds. And let's get them out of here. All right, we're gonna oil her up. If it starts to sizzle, don't worry. That's what's supposed to happen. Loosen it up. Makes the brain more malleable. You can get those old things out of there. Okay, let's see. Interesting. A lot of Barbie-related things. Barbenheimer. What is that? A grimace shake? Okay. And okay, the Holy Roman Empire. How do you explain that one? Okay, you know what? You don't have to explain it. Let's just move on. Some memes that could be taken out of here. Let's see. What is that? What is that? It's stuck in there. Oh. Stock photo of Kevin James. Yeah, that was really stuck in there. No need to explain. It's fine. It's fine. I see all kinds of things here. There is another one stuck. What is that? Oh, it's Pedro Pascal eating a sandwich. Oh, you know, I actually really like this one. If you want, I could put it back. No, okay, you're right. We're cleaning everything out. Good point. See that there's still a few things stuck in here, just really deep in there. I'm gonna have to use an advanced method of cleaning if that's okay. Toothbrush. It's the best for getting these deep in there memories. Okay, so what I see that I'm cleaning out now is something to do with the toilet. Skimpy bop. Skippity boop toilet. You're still trying to figure that one out? I never did. I never understood it. Okay. Yep, okay, so that one was stuck in there for sure. Is that the Holy Roman Empire? Okay. Hey, no judgment. I don't understand why you'd be thinking about this so often, but just scrub it out a little bit so you think about it just a little bit less. Okay. This is some lingo that you learned off the internet. Not sure where, but it's already out of style. You know, sometimes these things, they last like a week, sometimes they last a few years, it really depends. Hey, is Riz still a thing? Okay. I'm just never sure. Alright, looks like your brain is nice and fresh and ready for new memories for the new year. How exciting! I'm so glad you showed up. I didn't think you would. But now that you're here, you need a haircut. Just these little pieces here. Nothing too crazy. Hair is so perfectly unkempt, greasy. I love it this way. Just want to that there's no little hairs left. So just
This part was just a little bit more... It was longer than the others. I'll keep it. Thank you. Don't you love it? It's a candle dedicated just to you. I'm gonna put it right over here. Thank you for letting me trim your hair. I'll see you next time. Hello! Today we are going to do $1 ASMR versus $1 million ASMR. Let's go. First, we $1, and let's see that $1 million ASMR, shall we? Any ASMR with you in it, well, that's $1 million ASMR to me. Cause honestly, honestly, you're one in a million. Yeah, I mean it. What's the number on the screen, please? Good. And again? Fantastic. What symbol is this? Good. And what symbol is this? Fantastic. Can you look right here for me? Good. Keep looking. Fantastic. Take a look at something in the background. Pick something in the background to focus on. Okay, are you focused? Scoop, scoop, scoop. Try and maintain focus, please. Scoop, scoop, scoop. Scoop, scoop, scoop. I know it can be difficult. Scoop, 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 scoop. Fantastic. Great job. Alright, this little quick exam has been concluded. Oh my god, girly, I have so much to tell you. You've missed so much. Here, let me fill you in while I do your makeup. Okay, so like, I told you I saw them together, and then just, and when I saw them, I expected, when I asked them what they were doing, it was like, can you believe that they were doing it? It drives me insane. And it was like ridiculous that they would even say anything like that to me. And I asked them, what is your problem? What problem do you have with me? Was it because of this? Was it because of that I told you to do this? And that's what I was like. And it was a secret that I told you, but you told the secret. It was like, what is it? I know that you said something like that. And then she said, I know, right? Oh, not even close. The audacity that she has. She walked up to me and then she told me that it was scripted. And I was like, what are you talking about? That was definitely not the word that was scripted. And then I told her that I understood that I was, that there was something that I scripted. So she was like, no, that's not news. And that didn't make any sense because yesterday she was like, I don't know. It's just, I don't get it. It makes no sense to me. So it's like, I told you that it's scripted. And you know. And then she pulls up in her new convertible, like, you know what I mean? So at this point, I'm just like out of my mind. Like, why did you? I told you they just need to get strawberry. Like,
know it's ridiculous, but at least I have you to understand what I'm going through. You know, it's really affected me. Like when this, all these times it would be, and this is what it would be, and when everybody looks at it, and that's because of those, and it has affected me this way. So like every time that I go on to this, it used to be like, and they said, I'd be getting messages. Oh, and this next part, you're gonna love this. She didn't bring you into it, but like, I was trying to, like, so like, that is my best friend, that's my best friend, and why are you trying to talk to her? Like, does it, like, is it to get you to, like, be against me? And I feel like that she was trying to make you pick sides, and like, I'm not trying to make you pick sides at all. Like, I know that you're friends with both of us, but you have to understand, like, I'm just giving my truth, and like, whatever her truth is, her truth, but I need to give you my truth before she tells you. So much for being there for me. It's just like drama, drama, drama. It's like this girl always drags me into this drama that I don't want to be a part of. And you know, you being there for me so I could talk it out really helps. Yeah, I'm gonna go talk to her. Just like stay away for a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna talk to her. Yeah. Hey there, partner. Today I'm just as Navia from Genshin Impact, and her costume is quite elaborate, so I just wanted to do some scratching. First we have this white little frilly undershirt, and it's really frilly, really, 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 really. Next we have this necklace here. Doesn't make quite as much noise as I thought it would, but it's still nice. A lot of little dangly bits. We have this little dangly bit, and this little dangly bit, and this little dangly bit. Next, we have the hat, which is quite the statement piece. Of course, dangling here is just a little embellishment. She is a really fancy lady, so she has jewels all over her fancy hat. Bunch of different things here. There's some yellow flowers and some navy flowers and a bow as well. Put a bow on this side. It's longer. It's actually hiding the thing that's keeping my hat in place. But it's a very satin ball. Did I go over the gloves yet? The gloves, yes, the gloves. These little details on the gloves that are actually separate, so they could come off if I wanted them to. But as I mentioned, she's a fancy lady, so the more bows and jewelry, the better. And of course, on the side here, we have these little, well, little, they're bigger bows. They're nice golden satin mustard color with jewelry in the center here. There's one on each side, and they're just a little perfect little added embellishment to show how fancy she is. All right, thank you for joining me. There's a full role play of me and this character on my YouTube, mkayamy, and we do a little tea party and we solve a mystery and stuff. It's a lot of fun, so go over there and check it out. Poprocks. Cotton candy explosion.
10 out of 10 would frantically try to grab these out of a puddle as they dissolve like a raccoon. If you won't treat yourself, I guess it's up to me. This is a hand massager, but we're gonna use it on your face. Tiny little squishy. Some cute clips for your hair. Let's put this hedgehog. This cute little bunny. Let's put it right. Happy star. Let's put it on this side right there. And the watermelon. Right over here. There we go. Let's finish up with just hydrating face oil. Still. Keeps going. all the different gears I have. So first there's this one, and this little tiny one. Let's see, there's a bigger one that's darker in color from the other one. And it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bigger holes, and then one tiny hole. And let's see, another small one. There's this really, really tiny one here. Very, very, very tiny, very, very tiny little gear. What sort of mechanical thing would that be in, I wonder? It's a little bit too big for a watch, so maybe a clock. And we have a few other tiny ones, like this one's also very tiny. Then I just pick this one up, I don't know. But this one's also very tiny, so a lot of little tiny ones. And of course, this is the biggest one. Looks like you are all better.
Oh, my darling Carolina, how I'd love to wine and dine ya, but you chose my foolish brother over me. When you two are wed, well, my heart will be my death. For my sister, you will sadly surely be. But my brother, he's a loser, and I take you for a chooser. So perhaps one day you'll leave him high and dry. And if you choose another,